restore power to nearly a quarter of a million people who lost electricity during yesterday's storms. Now, right now, Oncor Electric says 50,000 people are still in the dark. Here's what we know, numbers-wise. 5 tornadoes touched down, one in DeSoto, one in Palo Pinto County, one in Johnson County, and two in Stevens County. Preliminary estimates for the damage total in North Texas is more than $35 million. CBS 11's Steve Pickett joins us live from Richardson, where one neighbor
is dark
for more than 24 hours.
Yeah, and happy to report the folks here on Danville Street, this side of the street, without power the last 24 hours, just in the past couple of hours. Now they have their power back. As you mentioned, about 50,000 people are throughout the Dallas Fort Worth area, we are told. That's the status right now throughout this area. I can tell you, work crews in a number of North Texas neighborhoods trying to restore electricity to businesses and homes.
Bill.
And her 7-month-old daughter.
Doing well, what are you up to?
Yeah, I think we got pretty lucky with
Did you hear that horn honking?
It's not too hot, so.
That was my car down my street.
And a lot of folks really focus on that. They may not have the power, but
here. Here. Isn't that cool?